I am super excited to get started. Our first performer today is a young lady who's going to be both playing and singing for you. Her name is Lana Canton, and she will be singing Adele's hit song, Someone Like You. Performers, when you come up, please come up and come to the front of the stage because there's too many cables to the back. Everyone, Lana Canton.
Don't
Hampton. One more time, everyone. Let's kind of move this back a little bit so that our students can go right in front and not get caught on anything. All right, next on our program today, we have a young man who's going to be playing a fantastic song for you. His name is Tanik Rosinski, and he will be playing Beethoven's theme from Symphony No. 9. Let's give him a great big hand. Reisenauer, who will be playing for us a great arrangement of the song, Pop Goes the Weasel. Leah, come on up. Go right in the front. Madison Jarrah, and she will be playing for us the Downright Happy Rag. Let's give her a great big hand. Thank you. Thank you, Madison. That was lovely. Next on our list today, we have Mr. Jackson Barrancott, who will be playing for us Chopsticks. Let's give him a great big hand. Fantastic. Thank you, Jackson. Next on our program today, we have a young lady named Jamie Burkett, who is going to be playing a beautiful song for us called Gliding. Let's give her a great big hand. Jamie, well done. Next on our program today, we have a man named Dylan Jera, who will be playing a gospel song for us called I've Got a Robe. Let's give him a great big hand. Griffin, who will be doing a wonderful rendition of I'm Bringing Home a Baby Bumblebee. Let's give her a great big hand. done, Una. Next on our program today, we have Mr. Daniel Burkholz, who's going to be playing for us, Kumbaya. Let's give him a great big hand. Nicely done, Daniel. Well done. Next on our program today, we have Miss Sundy King, who will be playing for us a fantastic rendition of Polly Wally Doodle. Let's give her a great big hand. Miss Jolie Fong, who will be doing a great song for us. She'll be doing the cartoon song. Let's give her a great big hand. Nice job, Jimmy. Next on our program today, we have Miss Isabel Grieg, who will be doing a fun little song called Cracker Jack. Let's give her a great big hand, Isabel! Our first solo vocalist of the day, his name is Evan Lippitz, and he will be performing for us, Rockin' Robin. Let's give a big hand to Evan. Thank you.
then go bird, go rock and robin, tweet, 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 rock and robin, tweet, tweet, tweet. Oh, rock and robin, gonna really gonna rock tonight, tweet, tweet, tweet. A word a little raven at the bird's first dance, taught him how to do the papa did with grand. Star going steady and bless my soul, he hopped on the buzzard and the
thank you.
Marvelous. Thank you, sir. Next on our program today, we have Miss Stella Bierenkopf, and she'll be performing for us the Funny Bunny. Let's give her a great big hand. Thank you, Stella. Next for you today on our program, we have a young lady named Nikki Fernando. And Nikki's been working really hard on a cute little song called Für Ludwig. Let's give her a great big hand, Nikki! Excellent, Nikki. Well done. Next for you today, we have a young lady who's been working very hard. Her name is Maria King, and she has a song for us called Ode to Joy. Let's give her a great big hand, Maria. Recital, a music recital, or what? Let's give it up for these students who performed already. Fantastic. And if you haven't had some food yet, I suggest you go on back and get some before it's all gone. Next on our program today, we have a young man. His name is Zach Burkett, and he's going to be doing a great, fun number for us called The Clappin' Boogie. Let's give him a big hand. Awesome. Thank you, Zach. Well done. Next on our program today is a young lady who actually hasn't been taking piano that long, but she is doing a great job, and she is going to be performing for us tonight the song The Lion Sleeps Tonight. Please welcome Melanie Sabas. Melanie. Thank you, Melanie. Well done. Next on our program today, we have a young lady who also hasn't been playing piano for very long, but she's also doing a great job. Her name is Vanessa DeLisa, and she's been playing a song for us called Rockabout. Let's give her a big hand. Awesome, thank you. Next on our program today, we have Miss Jasmine Moe, who will be performing for us a great song called The Cha-Cha-Cha. Let's give her a fantastic hand, Jasmine. Thank you. Nicely done, Jasmine. Well done. All right, next on our performance today, we have Miss Julia Jansen, who is going to be doing a fantastic arrangement for us of the song Feliz. Let's give her a great big hand, Julia. Special treat. We have Miss Erin Smith and we have Miss Ellie Smith coming up to do a duet on the Boogie Woogie. Let's give them a great big hand. Too often, so that's always a lot of fun. Next for us on our program, we have a very accomplished young man. His name is Philip Burkholz, and he's going to be playing for us the Star Wars theme. Let's give him a great big hand. Thank you. Well done. Thank you, Philip. Next on our program today, we have a lovely young lady named Kiana Golnack, and she is going to be doing a very well-known classical piece for us called the Toreador Song. Let's give her a big hand. Awesome. Next for you today, we have another very accomplished young man. This is Noah Reisenauer, and he will be performing for us a really cool jazz song called Just Strutting Along. Noah, let's give him a big hand. Thank you, Noah. Well done. Next up for you, we have another singer today. This is Miss Lauren Molina, and Lauren has brought me a song that I had not heard of. It's by an artist called JRA, who's a local artist here from Hawaii, and the song is called By Chance, and it's a really fun, cute song. So let's give a big up hand for Lauren Molina singing By Chance.
And this is all based on a look.
up here. Well done, student so far. All right. Next for you today, we have another piano performance. Her name is Miss June Tsai, and she is doing another cool pop song called The One That Got Away. Let's give it up for June. June, give her a big hand. Good job, Camille. Thank you. Next for you today, we have a young lady whose name is Mia Hines, and she is going to be doing a fantastic classical song for us, The Minuet in G by Bach. Let's give a big hand to Mia. Thank you. Well done, Mia. Thank you. We're going to have to skip ahead a little bit, and our next performer today will be Mr. Keanu Katugal, who will also be playing a beautiful classical piece, Pachelbel's Canon in D, favorite of everyone. Let's give a big hand to Keanu. Well done, Keanu. Very nice. Next here today is a young man who had a big reception at our last recital. I think he's going to have one today, too. His name is Ethan Gulnack, and he is going to be performing a fantastic song for us entitled He's a Pirate from the Pirates of the Caribbean. Let's give a big hand to Ethan. Thank you, Ethan. Well done. Next, we have another singer for you. Her name is Noelle Pierce, and she's going to be performing a song that was made famous by a performer named Jessie J, but we found an incredible arrangement of it by a young lady named Maddie Jane. I suggest you look her up. She's a young person, maybe 12, 13 years old now. Incredible voice. But so does Noelle have an incredible voice, and she's going to be singing for us Price Tag. Let's give her a big hand. job, Noel. Thank you. Next for you today, we have a young man whose name is Trent Dombrowski, and he's going to be doing a really nice song for us. It's called As a Child of God. Give him a big hand, Trent. Today's show, but I'd like to offer a really big thanks to Jonathan Lehman of Pro Arts. Please give Pro Arts a hand. Thank you so much, Jonathan, for letting us use your facilities here. We really appreciate it. Pro Arts is a 501c3 nonprofit, keeping the arts here in Kihei. So if you are of the donating mindset, please consider making a tax-deductible donation to Pro Arts to try and keep the arts here in Kihei. This is a wonderful facility, and we'd like to keep it here as long as we possibly can. To that effect, please come and see the show that this fabulous set is for, and Miss Reardon Drinks a Little. It's an adult show. It's a straight play. It opens next week on Friday, right here at the theater. I'm sure you can speak with Jonathan and about tickets, but please show your support for Pro Arts. We really appreciate them. Thank you again, Jonathan. Our last performer on today's show is a young lady named Amber Dombrowski, and she is going to be finishing up for us with a fantastic classical piece, the famous Blue Danube Waltz. Let's give a big hand to Amber Dombrowski.
Thank you.
big hand to all of our performers today. Students, you get